Hey all, welcome back. This is mini concert number 207. Next week will be 4 years, believe it or not. First song up tonight is for a frequent listener by the name of Debbie. She likes Celtic music. In a sweet little town they call Belfast, apprentice to trade I was bound. Many's the hour of sweet happiness I spent in that sweet little town. Then a sad misfortune came over me, and it caused me to stray from the land, away from me friends and relations, to follow a black velvet band. Well, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you'd swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. I was walking down Broad Street, not meaning to go very far. I met with a picklesome damsel buying her trade at the bar. Well, then a watch she took from a customer, she slipped it right into me hand. Law came and put me in prison. Bad luck to that black velvet band. Well, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you'd swear she was queen of the land. Her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Next morning, before judge and jury, my trial I had to appear. Judge said to me, "Young fellow, well, the case against you is quite clear. It's 7 long years transportation, you're going to Van Diemen's land, away from your friends and relations, to follow that black velvet band." Well, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you'd swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. So come all ye jolly young fellows, I will have you take warning by me. Whenever you're out on the town, me lads, beware of those pretty colleens. They'll fill you with whiskey and porter, till you are unable to stand. The very next thing that you know, me lads, you're landing in Van Diemen's land. Well, her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you'd swear she was queen of the land. Her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band, tied up with a black velvet band.
So that's the black velvet band. Next up is a Chris Christopherson song. Brother Ron has pointed out to me that Chris Christopherson was a Rhodes Scholar. He likes this song, and I'll sing it for him. Busted flat in Baton Rouge, headed for the trains, feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before it rained.
us all the way to New Orleans. Well, I took my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With a windshield wiper slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, we sang up every song that driver knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Freedom ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. And feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me, Bobby McGee. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California shore, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, through everything I'd done, every night she kept me from the cold. Then one day near Salinas, Lord, let her slip away. Looking for the home I hope she'll find. And I trade all my tomorrows for a single yesterday. Holding Bobby's body close to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Freedom ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me, Bobby McGee.
Bobbi McGee. Next up is a Peter, Paul, and Mary song. Mary Travers had the lead on this one. I can't compete with that voice. Yeah, but I developed this one last year in the summertime because I needed some songs for a female voice, and Agnes was the one who was singing with me in France, so this one was developed for her, and this is for her.
The cruel war is raging. Johnny has to fight. I want to be with him from morning till night. I want to be with him. It grieves my heart so. Won't you let me go with you? No, my love, no. Tomorrow is Sunday. Monday is the day that your captain will call you, and you must obey. Your captain will call you. It grieves my heart so. Won't you let me go with you? No, my love, no. I'll tie back my hair, men's clothing I'll put on. I'll pass as your comrade as we march along. I'll pass as your comrade, no one will ever know. Won't you let me go with you?
that's the cruel war. See, what's next? No idea. Oh, yes, got it. This one was suggested by Heidi. So, here comes Heidi. John Prine song. Like me, well, I hope you do. 'Cause if you like me, you think I'm gonna have to like you too. We'll share our things and we'll have some fun. Then we'll say goodbye and go back home when the day is done. We can say the things and do the things that lovers do. We'll keep it to ourselves. It won't hurt no one. Then we'll say goodbye and go back home when the day is done. We'll carve our names on a tree. And then we'll burn it down so no one in the world will see. And we'll make love while we watch the flame. Then we'll say goodbye as if we ever had no shame. But we must hide and be alone. We can't say our sweet things on the telephone. If we can't stop what we begun, then we should say goodbye and go back home now the day is done. Do you still like me? I hope you do. 'Cause if you still like me, still like you. We shared our things and we had some fun. Now we should say goodbye and go back home now the day is done. Yeah, we'll say goodbye and go back home while we still have one. Let's say goodbye and go back home now the day is done. Day is Done by John Prine. The last up tonight is a kind of a folk rock gospel song from the 70s. I know Tom likes this song, so I'll do this one for him. Take a look at yourself, that you might look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of a man in Galilee. Oh, every time I look into the holy book, I want to tremble. When I read about the part where the carpenter cleared the temple. See, the buyers and the sellers are no different fellows than what we profess to be. And it causes me shame to know we're not the people we should be. So put your hand in the hand of a man who stilled the waters. I'll put your hand in the hand of a man who calmed the sea. Take
Take a look at yourself, that you might look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of a man of Galilee. My mama taught me how to pray before I reached the age of 7. She said there'll come a time when there'll probably be room in heaven. Well, now I'm feeling kind of guilty about the number of times didn't do what I should do. Forget what he said, figure that he'll still make room. But put your hand in the hand of the man who's still the waters. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, that you might look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Yes, put your hand in the hand of the man who's still the waters. I'll put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, that you might look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee.
So that's put your hand in the hand. And that's mini concert number 207. Hope to see you next week for the end of the fourth year. Going into the fourth year. Fifth year. See you then.